Our son Jacob is now a senior, and he went to Zeeland Christian in eighth grade. A lot of his friends were making their choices about where to go.
It took him to the very end of like May, beginning of June, to actually decide to come to Catholic Central, and we could see it in his heart that he really wanted to break and come, but it was tough to leave friends.
He did a shadow day and loved it, and he just kind of prayed about it, said, "Mom and Dad, I think Catholic Central is the right place for me."
Instant friends, loved his teachers, the teachers here, the staff, the principal, assistant principal, just so much encouragement. Everybody here that we've encountered has been so helpful.
4 years later, my daughter goes here. We love the experience. I feel like the school itself is just beyond our imagination.
Ella is a sophomore. She got her physical. And the doctor came in and said, "How are you doing in school?" And she said, "Good," with a smile on her face. And she said, "Do you like school?" And Ella goes, "I love school." How many 16-year-olds say, "I love school"?
I feel like religion is very important, sports are very important, and academics are very important. Like, they're all held to a high standard. We as a family love that about Catholic Central.
The parents support each other. And when you don't have time to kind of help out, it's like another parent will pick up the slack. And then when you can give or do, you do. And it's just a circle of giving and helping and encouragement. It's great.
Everybody contributes in their own way. God gives us three things: treasure, talent, and time. If you don't have talent and you don't have treasure, then we're all given time, so you can give back that way.
It feels good to give back. We want to give back and hope that other kids are able to have that same experience and love school as much as our kids do and be able to be involved in whatever it is that you like to do, wherever your interest is. They love it, and I hope some other kids can get to do that too.
The more we can help, the more people we have at this school, and it just continues to build.